It is September 11th. We are putting the new hex file in, which is called sensorlessfoc.hex. So I'm going to hit the program button, and you can hear all the clicking and stuff that goes on when we actually program the controller. Here we go. Programming. Erased. Programming. Task count one, programming complete. And that's about it. I'm going to disconnect and exit. Then I'm not sure if this is required. I shut the 12 volts off. And then I disconnect the USB. And then I disconnect the PIC kit. Loading up. Then I hook up my serial and turn the 12 volt power back on. Not sure that's strictly required, but hey, that didn't sound like a 5 second pre-charge. We're going to go, whoop, there's lots of buttons in here today. Computer's not sitting properly on the base. Transfer, capture. FOC test one. I'm just going to cycle power again so I get the controller sign on. Okay, and we'll go config. And I got a raw throttle position of 0, which is interesting. Pi ratio of 62. Power voltage of 124. So, pre-charge time is half a second, 5/10 of a second. And pole pairs is 2. So what I'm going to do is I think I'm going to shut off the controller and turn on my high voltage. Voltage is up to 125. Turn on the controller. Configure again, and then I'm going to do my run pi test. And my raw throttle position is 0. Doesn't sound very good. And I don't hear anything coming from my controller or my motor, which is bad. I expect that this is going to come back with a whole lot of zeros. Sorry, with a whole lot of values that are just multiples of 62. We'll get a good meter here and check my, shouldn't be zoomed in that far, I guess. Let's see a little bit about what I'm doing up there. I hit the numbers from 62 on up to 19,000 whatever, and my docking station keeps complaining that I'm trying to eject. More stable. Voltage. my voltage from here to there is not very much. Why is that? Oops. Because I'm measuring the encoder, not the throttle. Okay, so my throttle moved somehow. Probably where it should be. It's not quite right over there. Okay. Good. Make sure it's seated properly. Please, how come I'm having trouble? 0.4 now. Yeah? 1.2. Point 9, 2.492. Okay. Now that my rather temperamental throttle is okay, run -pi-test. I still don't hear anything. I don't know why. That's pretty darn close to what it should be. Four five one and 2.55. That's about as close as I'm gonna get. Cycle power again. Config. Raw throttle is 522. That sounds much better. Run -pi-test. Run pi test is not working for me.